Good
Okay, good evening, Huyen. How are you today?
evening.
Okay, so today we're gonna have 2.4 reading. Okay.
Okay.
Yes, so before that, and we're gonna give the vocabulary first on duty. Off duty, it means on duty you are working. Off duty, it means you are not working. Okay. Employment, it means you work. You have job. Okay. Example, you work in a company. You are employed. Like you will say, I work in the mall. So it means you employed in the mall. Okay. In use, it means being used. Oh, I am using this bracelet. Look at this. So this is in use, okay? Okay, flat,
Okay.
it means, what do you mean by flat? It is this one. This is a flat. By the way, Nguyen, are you living in a flat or no? In a house?
Yeah, I'm living in a flat now.
No? Really? You're living in a flat now?
Yeah.
Oh, not in the house anymore? It transfer, you move in the city?
What teacher?
You move in the city now?
Yeah, in the
Wow, okay. So this one. Now please try this one. Okay, please try to answer.
Okay, now that you have finished. Teacher, I am finished.
Okay, so tell doctor if you need to park here. So parking in this space for doctor on duty. It means doctor work. Oh, very good. Okay. So Heidi will start. Okay, congratulations on the new job. Do you think you would take me as well? Okay. Ruth wants Heidi to help her find a job and employment. Okay, this one.
Em hả? Mẹ. Cái lô của mày nha, trên máy tính là Okay, sure.
I'm here. Oh, with me. Okay. So, warning security camera in use around this building. What is this? It is letter C. This building is guarded by camera. Two, where should Helena meet the others? At the club. Oh my God. Okay, very good. Okay, so Helena, run and pulled from the theater. The cafe opposite is closing, so everyone's going down to the club early. Join them there when you can. Okay, very good. Okay, last one, please.
I finished it.
Okay. Oh, we have many flats available to rent in this area. We offer a choice of flats to rent in this area. Okay. So it very good. So it means many flats, it means you offer. Okay, this one. Okay. So we have here the people who always want to go on the short trip, Muyan. So we have here they offer 8 trips which ferry company is offering. What are these 8 trips? Okay. Before that, we have here a bit to eat. It means small amount, very small. Next on sale. Value, it means how much something is worth in a money or other goods for which it can be exchanged. The value. Hydrofoil, it means this one. Port, of course, this is the port. This is hydrofoil, okay? Port, it means like ships and boats goes in here, okay? Please try to pick here the different. These are the people who wants a trip. And these are the short trips that they offer. Okay, go Nguyen.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, let us check your answer. 10. C, F, H, correct H and letter A. Okay, it's quite hard, no yan? So don't worry, Nguyen. I will in the what's that? I will give this as homework. Next time, I will give this activity as homework, okay? So it will not be hard. Okay. You look at the sentences below about Nini as Nanny Valley Railway. You read the text to decide if it's correct or not correct. Okay. Vocabulary, terminus, it means the last station at the end of the railway. The last is terminus. Headquarters, a place from which an organization or military operation is controlled. Miniature, it's meant very small. Okay. Locomotive, it means engine that pulls a train. That's locomotive. Okay. Next is postage. It's cost of sending a letter. Please write A for correct, B for not correct. Okay, Nguyen?
Okay. Ừ.